For the first time, the nation's drug overdose deaths in just 1 year have topped 100,000.
This sad milestone represents an increase of 28%. CBS 2's Michaela Ehrlich tells us more.
In just the last 12 months, 100,000 deaths from overdoses have been recorded nationwide.
There's got to be the will to stop it. If this is 100,000 deaths, if we don't start taking that serious, I don't know what it will take to start really taking addiction as serious as we should be.
Fentanyl accounting for more than half of the drug deaths across the U.S.
It is 100 times more powerful than morphine. It takes a very, very small amount of fentanyl for somebody to overdose on.
And experts say the COVID pandemic is to blame.
We've never been so socially isolated as we have been throughout this pandemic. And it just creates a recipe of people having to find different ways of coping with life. And substance use oftentimes is the solution for some people on how they cope with different aspects of their life.
Caroline Messerschmidt with the Idaho Health and Welfare says our state is no exception.
As of September, we had 213 deaths, and that's compared to that 280 that we had in 2020. So definitely seeing an increase where we're above where we were last year.
Another issue, some users may not even know they're taking fentanyl.
On social media, people are selling drugs that are laced with fentanyl, and there are a lot of prescription pills that are being sold on the internet that are being sold as OxyContin that are actually laced with fentanyl.
Given all of that, it's vital that we know the signs of an opioid overdose.
Deviations from normal body temperatures, you're seeing them start to come in and out of consciousness or fully incapacitated. You're seeing changes in skin color, abnormal breathing, or fast or slower irregular heartbeats. So these are all signs of overdose.
Now, the state recently started an information campaign on naloxone. That's the drug that quickly reverses an overdose. Around Idaho, if you see a QR code, you can scan it to find the location nearby where you can get naloxone in an emergency.